work in the exhibition is a Russian constructivist called Barbara Stepanova, who designed these amazing gender-neutral football kits. And they're just these amazing geometric wonders. And so we realize there's an entire century of artists using football kits, either making football kits or using football kits as a canvas or taking football kits and readapting them in some way. So that was interesting. And then we also realized that there are tons of professional football teams who've been influenced in their kit design by art history.